Wait, does this have cross save with Stadia? What are you doing?
Indulging in a spot of vanity. Handsome devil, aren't I? Be that as it may.
Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of?
First and foremost, that damn tadpole.
Spot on. Day one, fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices. Need to go on?
Nod.
Day four, excruciating pain as the skeleton and organs reform and reposition. Day five, the host personality has disappeared. Fingers and toes and limbs elongate. I take it you get the picture?
Might as well finish the picture.
Day six, the flesh around the mouth splits to make way for tentacles. Day seven, a mind flayer is born. This is the annotated version, of course.
Should be having a fever by now, graying skin even.
Spot on again. Our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree, this is abnormal.
I agree. Long live the abnormal.
I'll toast to that. The pragmatic in me, however, sees only the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.
What are you up to?
Not a tentacle to be seen.
Are you vamping yet? Hoping I'll stay that way.
But I was thinking, what if it doesn't? Of course, first sign of change, and I'll have to stop that pretty little heart of yours. I am open to suggestions. Knives, poison, strangulation, whatever you'd prefer.
Try and I'll spill your guts.
Don't be so pig-headed. I'm being practical. How much damage will you cause if you transform? How much blood can you bear to have on your hands?
I can bear a lot.
So can I. I like you.
Oh, he disapproves.
Rest assured, whatever happens, I'll make the right choice.
I don't trust
sweet
that motherfucker.
Dreams, darling.
I don't trust this fucking vamp. This goddamn vamp.
I couldn't help but overhear. Well, all right, I could have helped, but didn't. Anyway, I feel the same. Other than the occasional mental exchange, it's almost as if we're not infected.
I don't know how this works in
multiplayer. The voice on the ship told me I'd become a beautiful weapon. What do you think it meant?
I think it's possible. We still need to find a healer.
Agreed. We can't take the lack of symptoms for granted. All right. I've kept you from your blanket long enough. Rest well.
I don't trust that motherfucker, chap. I don't trust him one bit, but we're going back in.
That might be worth a look.
Oh, hey, actually got it that time.
armed scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't know why I just did that and then hit took all. I'm definitely gonna loot all these guys. Am I finding the interactables so far? Are there skill checks or does holding tab? I mean, holding down alt kind of highlights everything, but there are pretty constant perception rolls.
Someone wanted to bury their secrets.
More ringmail. Silver necklace. What do you mean out of reach? Book of Dead Gods. Oh boy.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
You know, let's search for an arcane rune to sabotage. Oh my god, we missed it by fucking one.
The tone does not take kindly to your tampering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin.
Oh boy.
Pricking and prodding.
I'm fine. Well, let's go ahead and just smash it open. Nice. I guess I had advantage there. I think we still got it, right? What? But if I have plus three, isn't that 13? How does that factor that in? Oh, it's already added? Oh, I don't like that.
The impact reverberates through your body, as if you just slammed a hammer into solid adamantine. The lock doesn't budge.
Chat, I have 17 fucking strength, and I just failed 3 times on a goddamn row. You, you fucking piece of shit book.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Thank God.
As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment.
I never played D&D. Will I still be okay playing this game? Yeah.
What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list, but of what?
Examine it more closely.
Gods. These are the names of gods. Once lost, but now restored after the second sundering.
Okay.
Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
Seems like an important book. Oh, we got a Ray of Enfeeblement thing? Man, I am so encumbered. Is that really the proper weight with a 17 strength? Is it 85? I can't wait to just patch out fucking encumbrance bullshit. Now, if I recall, there's a way to get up there, isn't there? There definitely is a way to get up there. It's around the back statue in the main room here. Over here.
Look at that. Jurgle, the scribe of the dead. This chapel must be ancient.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
But I don't know what it rolled on. Ooh.
That's curious.
Oh boy.
Else, something just woke up down here.
Well, I know we can get in there.
The darkness can be to our advantage.
Yeah, let's just fight him. Fuck it. They don't have any items to attack me with because I already looted them all. Seems they have spells. I wonder if they all have spells. Oh, that only works if you're in it. I guess you could still see through it because we're raised. Why don't we just walk in here? Time. Nice. Wait, what is he having to save for? I wonder if that's like necrotic touch or something. Does he get an attack? He does get an attack of opportunity. Can I jump out of there without getting attack of opportunity? Dude, jump is broken AF. I'm sorry. That's so strong. Ah, so you can jump up there. Interesting. Can I push that button? I don't think I can. Probably heal our main bro, eh? Nice heal. Alright, let's all let him just chill up here. So now we need to do some nonsense here. What if we just... Let's just bolt. Well, we can't really do that. Let's just jump back. What do you mean too high? Because you can avoid the attack of opportunity there. And we missed. Sneak attack this guy. Why are we missing? That sucks. How is that 30%? The target is too close, threatened?
I don't like it.
Oh, that'd actually be really nice to use right there. Hey, let's just do it. Sacred flame, work around it. Yeah, that's sacred flame. One damage. So how does this work? Charge forward and attack all enemies and all objects in the way, dealing 1d8 plus 3. I didn't deal 1d8 plus... I mean, I guess it did. I just rolled poorly. Oh, I have to use that. Okay. At least we killed one. He's about to take so much fucking damage. What was that? Somehow I'm not taking like any damage. I don't. Whatever. Great.
Ah.
Haha! Wait, what? Well, why the fuck did you have to move over there? That's dumb. Radiant does pretty good damage against that. Did he just color spray his own? I think he did. I think he did do that. You love to see it, chat. Alright, can you just fucking hit this guy? Come on, man! Hit him! I fucking hate this game. What'd he fucking roll right there? He rolled a fucking 60. Okay, it's not that bad. Yeah, this guy must have really crazy AC. Luckily he missed.
Ignis.
2 damage. Clack, clack. All right, here we go, chat. Here we go. Big damage. You rolled a fucking 1. Come on, what did... Dude, this guy's rolls are insane. He died! Now what? These mobs are not gonna, like, advance. I mean, I know these mobs have no loot on them because I hit them. Interesting. Can I equip that? I guess I can't talk to them. Could have talked to the mob that had looted that, the big guy. What? He rolled a 2. An armor class 9. With +5, chat. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know why I'm moving out here. This is actually a bad idea. Whatever. Oh, good. I'm in acid. You're saved.
Dost thou think to rush fate?
see to the dead first.
Hey, go fuck yourself. Why don't you open that shit when I tell you to open that shit? How about that? Huh? You piece of shit. Alright, just get back inside. Give him a little heal. And then we're just gonna chill. Are these guys really not gonna advance on me?
Dost thou think to rush fate? See to the dead first.
Yeah, I'm pissed off about that. Now, how do I control the mage hand? Wait, what? Oh, I guess that's the end of the turn. I mean, I keep shooting this guy here. See, and eventually he'll die.
Dost thou think to rush fate? See to the dead first.
I don't know who he's talking to. But I don't like it, chat. I'm gonna get behind these motherfuckers, and then I'm gonna push them, chat. That's the goal. Or we're just gonna... What did I just roll? A fucking two? Fuck! Get the fuck down there and fight me! Oh no! Stop it! This is so stupid. Stop rolling twos! What the hell is your problem, man? Should have given it an item before it went away. But it's not even worth going out there for. This is insane, chat. Legitimately insane. Fuck out of here. You're in low lighting? Guys, it's 85% chance to hit. You're just making up terms that don't apply to the game because you think you know 5th edition. It's 85% chance to hit. We're getting XCOM'd. I just rolled a bunch of twos over and over and over and over. 98% chance to hit. Thank you. Did you crit? What did you do there? Wait, why did that deal double damage? What? Oh, because it rolled on the sneak plus the actual hit. Right. How do I close this thing? I don't know how to close that. Oh my god. The mage hand. It was too good. What the f- Okay, that was a complete misclick. That was real shitty. What are you rolling on that one? 12, not bad. I gotta stop doing that. How do you- What are you supposed to click here? I don't know, like, how to get out of that menu without hitting escape. I love just waste. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I love wasting his turns, but yikes. Oh my god, professional ranger. Bro, stop just running. Stop just running through the acid. Jesus. What's in the start? Ooh, what are the, what is
rising from the dead just to protect some dusty baubles, fools.
Couldn't agree more. Besides, what do the dead have of possessions?
Their trinkets may be worth a few coins all the same.
Accurate. All right, let's see what's here. That's not good.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life?
I feel like that was missing. Oh my god. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? We're gonna pull the chat here. Just wanted that interesting. Also, everyone typing in the chat, you're failing on your perception and intelligence checks. Use the extension. If you type in chat, all it does is just, you know, show how poorly you failed on said check. I think let's go with 5. I agree with chat. A peaceful undead. Interesting. Why aren't you attacking me?
Because that would be senseless. Wilt thou answer my question?
Yeah, I agree with chat. Yes, ask away.
So, I ask again. What is the worth of a single mortal life?
Oh boy. I wonder if we could set up the bot to just time people out that do nothing but put a single number into the chat. I don't know. Maybe not. No one life is worth more than any other. We are all equal. That depends on the person's deed. Life's only value is currency. It doesn't matter to me otherwise. Each life is of infinite value and merits sacrificing everything for. The only life that matters is mine. Depends on the mortal. You know, let's go with what chat's saying. No one life is worth more than any other. We are all equal.
In death, that is so. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
What? Just gonna walk my fucking self out of here.
How long has it been?
Do you think I stole his book? I think I stole his book.
We have nothing more to discuss. Continue on thy way, as if I were not here. I must attend this place. After so many years away, we will see each other again soon.
Seem very certain of that. How?
The mechanics of fate would be difficult to explain to one such as thyself. Regardless, it will occur.
All right, Chan, let's hit him with the old pickpocket. Well, we tried. What did I roll on that?
What a mess the ages cause.
I rolled. This fucking elf. Vampire piece of shit sucks. All right, so let's see if I can do this. I still don't know how he did this to begin with. Can I, because I can't climb on top of that. Check the sarcophagus I just did. Was he playing a Gith? He might have been playing a Gith. And that's why he can make that jump. Wait, no. Gith have... Can I jump on top of the crypt? No, it says not enough space. Let's try here.
has it been?
I can't even... Jesus, you scared the shit out of me. I can't even, like, click this now. Why can't I move that? Yeah, I don't think I can make it up there. Can I make it up here? Is there another one over here? Wasn't there a different chest? There's this right here. Stacking on top of that. It doesn't work. God damn it, that's so stupid. Well, I don't think I can do anything. Just open it? Resident Sleeper? What the fuck are you talking about? We got some five-head chat members in the chat who don't understand what the fuck I'm trying to do. Try it in front of the crypt? I don't think it works.
These chambers are much changed.
Yeah, I don't think I can make that jump. Wow, you can actually find... I wonder if you could just find that by yourself. Huh. Whoops, hit the wrong button. Let's go over here. Yeah, I guess there's multiple ways to enter into that room.
Yet another. Not much use anymore.
Oh boy. I never looted that. Oh wait. Did they just walk up the... Oh, Lord. Oh, hey, that's, what's her name? I don't think we actually ever got her name.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move.
Uh-oh.
Yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them.
I mean... Is it demanding for a woman in your position? Why should I?
Your words flow to her, though you never speak them aloud.
I know what grows inside you, and I know of a cure.
Oh.
We can't trust her. Think of what her kin did. Best if we just kill her right now.
I don't think any of these roles is going to do very well. But we can try for them. All right, chat wants to go with the deception. Thanks to everyone who's using the extension and not typing in chat. All right, a 20 roll with a negative one. Not so bad, not so bad. Yes.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast.
A blast? I could use more specifics.
You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look.
Yeah, let's see if we can get the information from him. Surely I can beat a 6. You're goddamn right.
Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
It's really weird to me that...
Enough gawking. Get me down.
I guess weird's not the word. But it's kind of... After going so long with knowing about, like, D&D and lore and the races, it's weird to me that now just, like, all races can be good and all races can be bad and all races can, like... Yeah.
Never. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Lies. Just get rid of her.
Exactly is... I don't know what the fuck a creche is.
It is many things.
Is that a frim creche?
Hatchery. A training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geek tadpole, we must report to a caretaker for purification.
All right, we journey together. Let's find this creche.
You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
We're at my camp. We can speak there.
Very well. But I cannot wait long. Nor can you.
I thought she was going to kick someone out. Where do I see experience? Is that on the character sheet? What even is the inn? Ah, yeah. I feel like I didn't do everything in the crypt. Did I do everything in the crypt, chat?
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Never got on that ledge? Yeah, I couldn't. Oh, hey, we got another waypoint. Sylvanas's Grove.
Open the bloody gate! Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders! That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please, there's no time!
What are you gonna do, throw that at him? Oh, shit.
By the nine hells, open the gates!
Well, that's a hobgoblin behind him, isn't it? He's fine. Damn, there's a lot of fucking people on the screen. Holy shit.
Lachius.
Jesus, what are these rolls? Ah, it's a fucking bugbear. Fuck that. Nice. Nice. Yeah, we're okay. Did she just... What the? Who the fuck is this guy? Will? It's like the most uncool name ever.
Hey guys, my name's Will. I'm here to save you.
Can I make this jump? No.
Intended.
Give me that XP. Can't hit that. What if I jump up there? Not enough space. What the fuck are you talking about? Not enough space. Bitch, the entire circle fills that. Okay. Actually, hold on. Hold on now. Hold on now. Damn it. I can't. Hold on. We gotta get this figured out. I want to mage hand this guy. Oh, that bugbear is about to hit fucking hard. Oh my god, he just hit for 14. Nice. Okay, not the best action surge, but sure. Oh, is my mage hand not in combat? Wait, where even is my mage hand? Did it just lag out because, or not lag out? Did it like go away because it wasn't in combat? I think that's what just happened. It's kind of annoying. Is Will about to die? What a bitch move. One damage. All right, let's just do this. Okay, he's in the turn order now. Oh no, Will. You think Will just stands up? Not bad, not bad, not bad. Nice. I would hope he misses that.
Tormento.
What was that? I don't know what attack that was. Can you get any closer, bro? I don't know what just happened. Oh, you broke the mage hand concentration? You bitch. I'm gonna get a one of these turns, chat. It's gonna happen. You piece of shit. What do you roll? A 15? Yeah, we've only had one crash, which is pretty good, to be honest. Oh, we got True Strike. Oh, wow, True Strike even applies if you're not even using that weapon? I wonder if that's on purpose. That seems kind of OP. I haven't really done anything in this fight. All I've done is try to fucking get my goddamn mage hand up here. Just multiple times. Dude, Asterion, could you fucking hit for once in your life? Here it is, time. Here it is, time, chat. It's time, chat. Please don't fail. Yay! Amazing. Oh, you're coming back for more? I guess he wants that high ground advantage. Nice. That was a big sacred flame. It's max damage, isn't it? Oh, he hit for 7. forgot it's a D8. We're gonna try to kill this guy by shoving him off. It's time. What did you miss? Oh, come on, man. What the fucking shit? Just Sacred Flame Pass. Goblin is too strong. Thank Christ.
That's the last of them. Inside, all of you. More may follow. Open the gate.
Damn. Where is that bastard? All right, I'm gonna loot real quick, guys.